The musical Call Me Madam premiered in 1950 and ran for a few seasons on Broadway and on tour. The film version came out in 1953. The music was composed by Irving Berlin, with the lead role going to perhaps one of the strongest singers ever, Ethel Merman. In the second act, Ethel's character sings with her personal assistant. This duet is an example of counterpoint, two equal and contrasting melodies, each with its own lyrics, being sung at the same time. Far from clashing, the two songs complement, if not enhance, one another. To start, each singer solos to establish their songs, and then they duet a couple of times through, adding in some banter along the way. Here now, a faculty-staff duo of Kelly and Paul on the I Wonder Why You're Just in Love duet, sung and recorded remotely. I hear singing and there's no one there. I smell blossoms. Too much? No, hey, not at all. Carry on. And the trees are bare. All day long I seem to walk on air. I wonder why. I wonder why. I keep tossing in my sleep at night. And what's more, I've lost my appetite.
Oh, appetite.
Stars that used to twinkle in the skies are twinkling in my eyes.
Ready?
I'm ready. Let me edit.
I wonder why you don't need.
That's
analyzing,
right.
It is not so surprising that you feel very strange but
nice.
Your heart goes pitter patter. I know just what's the matter because I've been there once or twice.
Just twice.
Put your head on my shoulder. You need someone who's older. I rub down with a velvet glove. There is nothing you can take to relieve that pleasant ache.
Duet time.
You're not sick, you're just in love. You don't hear singing analyzing. It is not so surprising that you feel very strange, but not.
Trees are best.
Your heart goes bitter.
I seem to.
I know Jonas, what's the matter? Because I've been there once or twice. But you keep on my shoulder. You need someone who's older. I rub down with the velvet glove.
There is nothing you can do to
relieve that pleasant ache. You're not sick, you're just in love.
Kelly, I really do wonder why.
Wonder why what, Paul?
Why is it that being in love and being sick feel the same?
Ah, that's easy.
Being in love is an actual illness.
Oh,
what's it called?
AAD.
AAD?
That's right.
Affection Affliction Disorder.
No.
Yep. But don't worry. Everybody gets it at some point in life, and we all survive.
Oh, good.
Say, is AAD covered by insurance plans?
No.
Pretty sure it's considered a pre-existing condition. Well, I have an idea. Let's sing it again in, but this time, let's swap parts.
Swap parts?
Okay, sure. You go first this time.
I hear singing analyzing. There's no
it is not so surprising
that you feel very strange,
but
the trees are
best.
Your heart goes pitter-patter. I know Jonas, what's the matter? Because I've been there once or twice.
Put your head on my shoulder. You need someone who's older. I rub down with a velvet glove.
There is nothing you can do. Twinkling in the sky, bless all twinkling.
You're not sick, you're just a still love.
Nice.